Hey you guys, yoshigaming1284 2. Back to another video. I know you guys were wondering why wasn't I making videos this long. It's because my servers got cut off on the 15th instead of the 12th. So I said I will have a tiny break instead of. So yeah, today I'm gonna start it because it's almost the last day where I'm gonna use this. Today we're gonna hear Zedd Oi Black. I think it's called like that. I'm sorry, whoever his name. Candyman from ZVO. And so, yeah. I watched this 10 times and it was funny at this time. I don't know about you guys, but it was funny a little bit for me. And my phone has cracked. Look. My phone has cracked. I don't know if you guys can see that. Yeah, I think you guys can see it, but it's like cracked. Yeah, you guys can't even see it at all. But so yeah, my phone cracked be on the break and it still works. So yeah, let's get started with this video.
M&M's man, the M&M's man.
Candyman can, cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good. Makes the world taste good.
Need some help, guys?
The yellow one?
No.
Yeah.
The little yellow one, has fell down out of his chair as soon as they came. So yeah, wait, let's go back a little.
Tastes good.
There's, here's my little brother and him.
No.
He literally just fell out of his chair. And the red guy said, look, why would he fall down out of that place? Is it because he's trying to hide people from him? I quite don't know.
Okay.
Yeah.
Really? His face though. Look, his face though.
Need some help, guys?
Yeah.
His face though, how he was angry. His face though, it was like.
Like, need some help, guys?
Ready, bro?
Yeah.
He's like, really? He's like, boy. Yes.
Living for tomorrow, lost within a dream. Trying to find the answer to the question, and it seems love makes the world feel good. Singing in the moonlight, dancing in the...
Wait, what does the moonlight have to do with the candy? It's Candyman. What's the moonlight have to do with this whole thing? The way how he's doing it, he was just dancing. Dancing a few minutes ago?
Singing in the moonlight.
Wait, was he naked or something? What? He's literally pure naked. He is naked because if they're not, okay, to start out with this whole point. Wait, let's see the yellow one. Because I think it was the yellow one.
Yeah,
see? You guys seen it?
No, it's orange.
No, it was the yellow, look.
Normally a bit.
See? Ha! See, look.
Look at his face, by the way. Look at his face.
Look, see? He pushed all of them. So it was technically not the orange, it was the yellow. And it feels so good.
Why is that supposed to be in there?
I don't know. It just talks about M&M's.
I don't know how to
tell. I'm sorry, why? Did he just literally made a backflip? So good.
Me too.
Riding on the river,
Wait. I gotta pause this for a minute. Okay, we're back.
He just literally threw a bread on him.
Or what was it? Was it a bread or something?
He just literally threw it.
How did the light melt today?
Look at that candy.
Technically, it's a candy.
Why was he stuck in there?
Who was fit in there?
Baby. Look, this. I think this is part when it says, "You think I'm an idiot?" I think.
It is.
You think I'm a dog?
Hey, look at his face.
Hey, literally.
Hey, look at the face. Like he wants to do something like that. I look so
did
dumb.
He try to lick the orange one or the red one? Wait, look, close. The yellow one tried to lick the orange one a few minutes ago.
What?
Was it just cooking this now? How do the M&M's change their color?
Oh, this is your chocolate.
By one touch on the lid.
Oh, Santa Claus. Santa Claus. That's nasty. He can bake it, but he doesn't. He can
taste it. It's because. Wait. He just literally just covered his eyes as soon as he's about to get him. Who in the world would do that?
Nolan? Me?
Obviously you.
What do you guys think?
Is this gonna go on my channel?
My name's still going on this, right?
Oh no. Oh no. Well, that's it for today.
Bye-bye.
I don't even know what's wrong. There we go.
Oh, no. Yeah.
If you like the song, it's called Candyman. I'm a low gain, as you guys can see. Yeah. So, yeah. So on and so forth, yeah. What other video you want me to react to besides anything that says bad words? Because I'm not allowed. Say it on the comments down below. I'm going to upload this in a few minutes. And so yeah. Link in the description for the video. And so yeah. What else? If you're not subscribed, are you good? Cause, literally, come on, people. Please subscribe. Please subscribe to me. And if we reach 10 subscribers, I'm gonna be able to play Clash Royale or Mario Run or Clash of Cars.
Whatever.
Or South Park, whatever. I'm gonna do that. And so, yeah. So on and so forth. Subscribe. Hit the bell for notification like you're a robot or something. I think a robot because normally you get notifications on your phone. And the phone is kind of like a robot.
Work.
Why are you bossing me everywhere? I'm a YouTuber. Let me just do my videos.
My Pikachu.
Did he just literally say a Pikachu?
No, I said my Pikachus.
Still the same thing. I said your Pikachus. And that means... Okay, that's it for today. And so, yeah.
Bye-bye.
Give it a thumbs up. a great thumbs up and subscribe. So yeah, Yoshigaming 12842 out.